There was a study that was done that said that by the year 2020, the United States would be producing more than 1 billion tons of biomass. If we're not using that biomass, it has to go into a landfill. For my project, I take biomass and I thermally degrade it in water conditions, hydrothermal carbonization, and that takes this biomass in various forms and creates this brown powder. While you could just use it as a more effective means of storing the biomass, there has to be better uses for it than that. And so the core of my research is figuring out what exactly can this brown powder be useful for. We're looking right now at water treatment as a possible application for the material. So the filtration setup that we have in the lab operates very similarly to a Brita filter. So it would be a single tablet of carbon, a compressed brown powder, that contaminated water would flow through, and then we hope to get water on the other end that meets the EPA standard for copper. And so while looking for trackable problems, things that we could do at WPI, the water treatment angle just made sense because it's a perfect combination of things that we can easily do, but things that are also high impact. When you talk about WPI and how WPI motivates us to be, you know, leaders in our field, I think it just comes down to really the professors. Really, they try really hard to make sure that we have the opportunities to really tackle these problems.